your boy, it's your homie, it's your... Finish that, man. Finish that, man. Hey, now, yo, y'all know I wasn't gonna let y'all play me like that, right? I hope y'all young niggas know I wasn't finna let y'all play me like that. All right, y'all remember the Quadeca, 15 styles of rap? He did Lil Tecca. And a lot of y'all was mad because I didn't know who he was. Like, bruh, what you gonna do, fight me? You gonna fight me because I don't know who somebody is? That's tough, man, that is tough. How y'all gonna, bruh? Anyway, all right, since I saw y'all got so upset about Lil Tecca, see now, you see what you done did? Now you done put the pressure on him. Now, I'm finna go hardcore on him. Like, if he trash, bruh, if he trash, y'all gonna hate me. Y'all gonna unsub today. But luckily, I heard part of this song right here. I heard part of this song on the radio, and my girl was singing it. So, if she's singing it, 9 times out of 10, it's some mumble shit. But, hey, we finna check him out, though. We finna check him out. Based on what Quadeca, his style, sounded like, it sounded pretty fire, man. It sounded pretty fire. So, we finna check this out. Lil Tecca, Ransom, man. I did a little bit of research. I heard he's only 16. I heard this song right here really blew him up. And some of y'all was even telling me some of his other songs besides Ransom. So if I like this, we'll check out the rest of his songs. Because I promise y'all, I won't just go react to like the OG rappers. And I was going to give some of these young dudes a chance, man. Because y'all know me, I ain't get none of them a chance. Like, I heard like 5 of them and I label every young nigga as a mumble rapper. So we finna check this out, man. Let's get it. Oh yeah, this nigga do look like a damn nerd. He look like the smartest nigga in math class. Shout out Cole Bennett. What is he doing back there? Why my nigga look so bored though?
I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow, oh, ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me.
Yo, why do this nigga look so unbothered? Like, bro, this nigga look like he don't got a care in the world. Bro, you got the we like those back there. They going crazy behind you and you just sitting there like this. My grandma would love you, my guy. No temptation at all. That's tough.
They dumb. They try to take my floor. I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up. Now they say they want some. I got 2 twin blocks. Turn you to a dancer. I got 2 twin eyes. Leave them on a banner. Thick thighs. Wanna link the game.
He said, I got 2 twin blocks. Turn you to a dancer. I got 2 twin ops. I put him on the bed. Oh, hell no. This little nigga with the shit.
They see me blowing up. Now they say they want some. I got 2 twin blocks. Turn you to a dancer. I see 2 twin eyes. Leave him on the bed.
On the
I got 2 thick thighs. Wanna link the game. I got red. I got blue. What you want? The Chanel of Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton.
Ah.
Got the Fanny Prada when I am alone. I needed me a diorata. I need me the one.
I need me a diorata. He said, I need me a dial rider. My guy said it backwards. He did that shit on purpose, too. Yo, that shit was kind of hard. But look, this shit wavy as shit. I'm trying to pick, is it just catchy or is it actually fire? That's what I'm trying to pay attention to the lyrics.
Red, I got blue, what you want? The Chanel of Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton. She know I got the Fanny Prada when I am alone. Me a diorata, I need me the one. From the bottom, you can see the way I stung.
God damn!
I want that shit to wear a tongue. The op, they tryna lie me, cause they hate the place I'm from. But them niggas don't know me, they just know the place I'm from. I got lots of shawty's tryna pull up to my place. But you ain't want me last, yeah, so just get up on my.
We like those. Don't blur that out, Cole Bennett. God, bruh. Where is weight room at? Like, where is this at, bruh? Lil Tecca, why you didn't invite me, my guy?
I got lots of shawty's tryna pull up to my place. But you ain't want me last year, so just get up on my face. Up in my inbox, so I know they wanna taste. I'm gonna do my downfall, a nigga, are you list? I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a phantom. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, I ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on the banner. I got two thick thighs,
trying to lift the game. Ah, that shit, wait.
Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a phantom. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, I ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing.
The main thing I like about this vid, bruh, look how much fun he having, man. Like, I get tired of seeing all these rappers depressed. Like, sometimes you want a lit vibe. That's exactly what this is right here. This song, you hear this song, this shit gonna make you feel good every time it come on. And you say he's 16? My guy got braces. When he take them braces off, hey, you better hide your girls. That's tough. He gonna fuck around and take them braces and glasses off.
Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a phantom. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, I ain't done. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leave them on a banner. And I got two thick thighs, wanna lick the game, yeah.
He said, wanna lick the game? That's tough. We strippers. Hold up, we like fun facts, hold up. The video took place in the, okay. That means he got some baddies. It's true. That's tough. But hey, he politely declined. But they is strippers, though. They was strippers. Yeah. Fuck it. I don't blame you, Lil Tecca. Hey, don't do it. You never know. Hold up, man. But don't they now? Man, I already know y'all know what I'm thinking. My guy said he politely declined. Politely? That's tough. I don't know what to think about that one, man. My guy probably ain't no, bro. Oh my God. This nigga drunk. Man. What happens in the DR stays in the DR. My guy 16. Hey, I gotta give y'all credit for that one. I like that, man. That definitely was a mumble rap. Like, that was a vibe. That song right there was a straight vibe, bro. Like, it was jiggy, bro. I got two twin glocks in it. Man, come on, man. Lil Tecca. Bro, so far, so good, man. If he got any more bangers, y'all put them in the comment section. Y'all know we're gonna check them out. See, that's a good first impression right there, bro. That's a great first impression. I can see why this song really blew him up, because that song right there wavy. That song right there is a straight vibe, man. I can see them playing that in the club right now. Everybody going crazy. Fresh as shit. Man, come on, man. But man, that shocked me that he only 16. And he politely declined the strippers. They offered to give him a happy ending. A happy ending. My guy turned down the sloppy toppy. Now I'm gone.